Hello guys, what's up? What's up my loves? Today, meron tayong package na binili namin sa Amazon and we'll unbox it and to see what's inside this box. So as you can see, malaki. Actually, sa Monday pa to. Dapat sa Monday pa to dating. Pero, mabilis siya. Kaya, ayan. Tignan natin kung anong nasa. Ako excited. Actually, alam ko naman kung ang laman nito. Puro papel! Sa prank pala! Right na! Ito na! Aming papel. Okay! Nakikita nyo ba ang ano to? Isang newer condenser mic! Very good. Okay. So first we have the filter. Whoa! Ah, not bad for 50 euros, no? You can see, guys, oh. Oh, very elastic. Of course, we have that cap for the microphone. Aisha. And this. Okay. What else do we have? Okay, we have the stand. This is for the table, I think. Later we'll set it up. Here. Yung metal niya, it's really good. So, I think this is gonna last long. Okay. We have our instruction manual, how to set it, set this up, like here, have the guide, and it's all in English, and they have their customer service as well, you can contact them. So, we have the cord for the microphone. I think this is a meter. Let's see if this is long enough. Oh, it's long. Long enough. Yeah. Okay. I can't show it here, but yeah, it's long enough. I think that's long. Okay, the holder for the microphone. It's quite heavy. But I think this gives the stability when you have the mic to mount it. Really. Yeah, I think this is for, no, this is for the phantom and the computer. Yeah, let me see. And of course the microphone. It's really nice. As you can see. Okay. It's newer and W700. It's really light, so we'll try it later. And of course, we're not really disappointed because everything that we saw in Amazon, it's all in here. All the items. So you have the power adapter. Of course, the thing for the cable. I don't know how it's called. And this one. This is the important thing. Because condenser microphone, guys, they have a different electronic thing inside. So, di basta-basta, hindi siya basta-basta pwedeng isaksak sa directly in the computer because it will cause a lot of problem. Well, I'm just only saying it because I also research about it. Because I was hesitating before if I will buy a phantom power source kasi parang mas mura. It's really attractive if you're gonna buy the cheapest one. But if you're gonna buy phantom solely, it's gonna cost you around less than 20 bucks. So let's set it up. Hey guys, yan, after 2 weeks, 2 weeks ata, meron nung dumating na isang package. Makukompleto na tong vlog na to. I-unbox natin kung ano. Galing sa Amazon. Actually, dapat next week pa siya darating. Pero, dumating siya na mas maaga. Siyempre, alam niyo na to. Kasi lagi ko sinasabi kung ano to. Pwede na ako. Ang ating V8, guys. Yan. Maliit lang pala siya, no? Tinatang namin ito. Yan. Pleat set. Yan, guys. Yan. Ito yung mga sinasabi nilang V8 na sound card. So, may instruction manual na siya. Tapos mamaya, i-check natin kung paano ko isa-set up. Yan. Salamat sa mga nagbigay ng tips and tutorial kung paano ito gagamitin. Ito guys. Ayan. So, mas magiging mas maaliw ang aking mga live streaming, no? Sa akin pang pagko-cover. So, check. Let's check it out. I need somebody to heal, somebody to know, somebody to have, somebody to hold. It's easy to say, it's never the same. I guess I kinda like to why you numb all the pain. Now the day bleeds into nightfall, and you're not here. All of us strong so lying, suffers is gone and you're lying. Times we get high like an iron, you and I.
May saran pa lang. Pwede kayo mabuti, chipmunk version to. Only here in Kimoy Paris, no?
So, ayun ang ating mga kaibigan. Ayun ang ating bagong billing. Newer microphone. Ang tagal in the process. Kasi we had to buy the V8, yung USB sound card. So guys, sa laptop nyo, kung hingla pa kayo, kailangan nyo rin to. Ito, USB sound card. Kasi yung laptop natin ngayon, yung mga lalo na yung mga bago, 2-in-1 na yung nila, microphone port nila saka yung headset port. So, kailangan nyo nito. Ito, wala lang itong sound effects. Pero, kung gusto nyo, pwede kayong bumili ng sound card na V8. Yan. Dito nyo nakikita yung mga sound effects na ginagamit namin ngayon sa live streaming. May tumatawa, may tugtog na pang disco-disco. Yan, may shot. Basta madami siyang ano. So, ito din yung ginagamit kanina. Ito din yung ginamit kanina. So, bahala na kayo kung yung gusto nyong timpla ng inyong sound pag nagre-record kayo sa pag nag-live stream kayo. So, I hope nagustuhan nyo itong video na to. Hindi ganun masyadong mabusisi, pero matrabaho talaga siya kasi kahit ako, inaalam ko pa kung paano siya i-set up, kung paano siya i-mix. So, ayan, sana nakatulong pa rin sa inyo, guys. So, see you. Kita na lang tayo, ah. So, don't forget to like, to share, and to comment, and to subscribe to Team White Paris. Ciao!